kind of mouse that sorta creeps about the house. I used to go from room to room and spread an atmosphere of gloom until the day I happened to meet somebody who became all mine. Somehow since then, the change is complete, and I'd say my life is just fine. 'Cause I've got somebody radiating love and devotion. I've half a notion that he knows I adore him madly. Gee, waiting a long, long time, waiting a long time.